always with
there is.
Come on.
BuyCo made this educational food safety film in the 70s out of concern for people's health.
And?
And because we lost a lawsuit over some bad fish sticks. Anyway, let's just play it on this conveniently placed projector, shall we?
I'd better hurry. My new neighbors will be here soon. Man, nothing is healthier than a whole lot of meat. Let's see. Do I have something from each of the four flesh groups? Fish, beef, chicken, and pork? I only wish I'd had the time to refrigerate this meat instead of leaving it on the windowsill. Oh, well.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Sam.
Sam who?
Salmonella.
Big man, watch out for Salmonella and its relatives.
Your nasty neighbor.
Hot! Food poisoning is a bad scene, so keep your food from getting foul.
And funky.
Leaving food out to spoil isn't groovy. Be cool.
Cool.
Cool your food in the fridge and tell bacteria to sit on it. Right on. Yeah.
If you have something to say, write us at Street Sense, care of CBC TV, P.O. Box 3000, Halifax, Nova Scotia, B3J3E9. Or you can email us at streetsense@screen.com. Everyone who emails us gets info about our worldwide website.
Street Sense gets major cash from the Canadian Bankers Association.
Well, I think we all learned a valuable lesson.
Yes, the 70s are over, and it's a very good thing.
And you've got to admit that...